dreamed of it lately. I guess the gods above must hate me. I always thought I was immortal. Now I know I gotta think of what's important. I don't remember how it started. Maybe too many years of heartache. Now I could see my life in review. Was it real or just an endless lucid dreaming? Oh, it's frightening, but it's so delightful. In a tunnel, shining brighter than the sun, knocking on the door to heaven. I heard a sound backing up the singing angels. Oh, it's frightening, but yet so delightful. It's so delightful. Oh, I wasn't climbing up a stairway, more like floating, drifting away. A sense of total painlessness, but who knows, maybe it's just hallucination. Suddenly leaving my own body, until I'm floating right above it. I could see myself immobile, out of reach, turning pale and almost blue-eyed. Oh, it's frightening, but it's so delightful. Oh, it's frightening, but yet so delightful. Oh, it's frightening, oh, but yet so delightful. So